Welcome to our channel Sparkles College, and this is Sadaf Meher. Today we'll be discussing about organizations which are structured geographically. Now this structure is quite similar to divisional structure. The only difference is the company which is operating globally can be split into divisions according to geographic areas. For example, a global company can be split into divisions, say Asian division, American division, European division. And the rest of the structure is similar to the divisional structure. As far as advantages of this structure are concerned, this structure helps companies to grow geographically to capture new markets. Also, managers will have clear responsibilities as activities will break down into divisions. Decision making will take place locally and quickly. It will train general managers, and because of all these advantages, top management will remain focused on strategic matters as operational matters will be under the supervision of general managers. Now, the disadvantages of this structure are similar to the disadvantages of divisional structure: potential loss of control, lack of goal congruence, duplication, specialist may feel isolated, allocation of central cost can be problem. I have explained these disadvantages in detail in my previous lecture, which is on advantages and disadvantages of divisional structure. You can find the video link in the description box. That's all for today's lecture. I'll see you in next lecture. Till then, like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.